Developing story after a night out turns deadly in Aurora. One man gunned down outside a nightclub, three others in the hospital.
This happened near East 6th Avenue in Helena in Aurora. Tonight, the shooter is still on the run.
And Denver 7's Amanda Del Castillo found out this is not the first time police have been called to this particular nightclub.
Everybody pulls their guns and starts shooting anymore. It's sad. It's sad.
A fight inside of the Cosby nightclub spilled into the Highline Plaza lot here along East 6th Avenue.
It's surprising, but you know what happens every day, everywhere now.
Four people were shot just after 2 a.m. At least one man died from his injuries.
Nobody really deserves to, you know, go through anything like that, especially if we're just out here trying to have fun or you know, whatever the case may be. So
Joseph Rivera works at Taco Celine. The entrance to the business is now a crime scene, littered with evidence markers.
This hasn't happened at all. It's been a real good neighborhood. Everybody's real nice. All the businesses get along. We all help each other out.
A normal Saturday night turned deadly.
It's supposed to be a fun weekend where we're vacationing and everything.
Aurora police say they've responded to incidents at the nightclub in the past, but nothing to this magnitude. That's the same sentiment from neighbors.
That's scary.
In Aurora, I'm Amanda Del Castillo, Denver 7.